Best rapper alive, man.
Behind me, you know.
That ain't me.